to flow, and I flow forward without stopping, and it's really fucking cool. And then the floor became a trampoline, we bounced around my house, and it was so much fucking fun. And of course it wasn't real, and I wake up in a reality where everything's a joke to me, and I can't take myself seriously, and these jokes fucking hurt. And if I had a choice, I'd stay asleep and live the rest of life in dreams, cause dreams are great. But every time there's greatness, there's a sad ending, and waking up from dreams is the worst thing you can feel at 6 a.m. unless you have some different problem bugging you. And waking up from nightmares isn't better, it's just sweaty. Every minute we are passing out and falling asleep slowly. Floating calmly in the ocean by the sunset, by the beach the water's black, just like the polygonal city, like the mountains with the ramparts on them, with my brother singing. And I tell him that he isn't real, and then I wake up. I wander in a Walmart, and I'm riding on a bike, and I float upward again. I float upward without stop, and then I realize I am dreaming, and I'm almost waking up. Then I use the time I have left, and then I don't take control. But I win. Waking up from dreams is the worst thing you can feel at 6 a.m. unless you have some different problem bugging you. And waking up from nightmares isn't better, it's just sweaty. Every minute we are passing out and falling asleep slowly.